Atlantia vivere. Hello, my friends. Today I will tell to you about the paths of the gods. And what is this? You know, we have what is called the way of the ancients in Atlantis. It is which consists in suffering and isolation, which is like the path of Agartha, but takes much longer, about 30 years. And you must follow certain rules. You must suffer, you must be alone. No, actually not. It is a path which kind of ensures you that you will ascend to the 4D continuum. You must do good things or evil things. Good things are better because you will not suffer as much to reach the ethical 4 plus 1D continuum. And the rules are that whatever sum you receive in salary, as a donation, as a heritage, as an inheritance, as a reward, you must give half of it to other people, to the community, to the sick, to the poor, to the elder. In Agartha, it is said that you have to donate 3/4 of your wealth to others. However, in Agartha, it is said that you have to claim your reward after 3 months. Now, here in Atlantis, you have to claim your reward after 10 years if that reward is given to you by foreigners, like it happened to me, because in April 2004, or in May, I wrote a letter signed the terrible Ivan killing his only son from IHL_Lucian@yahoo.com. I wrote a letter to FBI. I said that Osama bin Laden is hidden, is hiding at the border of Afghanistan and Pakistan in Afghanistan, and that information was true. In August 2004, I received a visit from Colonel Vodova, a widow from Serei, and Captain Ungheria from CTS. Serei is the Romanian Information Service, CTS is a special communication service, much like NSA. And there was both, false names, and one of them asked me questions, the other was noting. And the reward was $30 million. We want Osama bin Laden dead or alive. $30 million reward for information at the FBI site. They did not give me the money. In the meantime, I was left without a hand, without a leg, without a spinal column, without 5 teeth in my mouth. So after 10 years, I have decided to claim this reward yesterday on the FBI claim online tips form. So, I have searched another method of contacting them, but unfortunately they have no emails to contact them. You have to go to America personally or to the FBI in Romania, and if I go there they will arrest me because I'm the Tsar of Russia. So it's a little bit of a risk for me. I have provided my true elder's name and so forth. If you receive, and if no one gives you in 10 years, you have, if you have to give to someone else, you have 20 years to give the reward. After you receive the reward, you have to donate half of it to elder people, young, so on, people. If you receive an inheritance from a relative who died, you have 1 year and 2 years. After 1 year, you can claim your reward. My uncle has died in September last year, and now I can go and claim $12,000, another $120,000 from his inheritance. And 2 years is the maximum Atlantean. That we still have that Atlantean law in Romania that for 2 years you can claim the inheritance. So we have a video called "The Laws of Zalmoxe" on YouTube, and it is said on the video that the path of the gods is not easy. It is very hard, but you have to remember that goodness is stronger than evil, and you have to be like the mountain who raises its light and enlightens the whole world. You have to remember that love is more powerful than hate, that the first strength of a man is his love, and light is more powerful than darkness. If you seek to reap the fruits of your work too early, you will not succeed. The fruits will be still be green, and you will receive a flash into your eyes or your from the tree branch on which the green apple are held. So you must wait until your fruits are ripe for harvesting. You should know that I'm also the Tsar of Russia. I'm from the family of Romanov, from the Olga, from the great Duchess of the great Imperial Princess Olga Romanov. And I have a duty to my people. The Russians are Atlanteans, they are white people. We are 828 million white people on this planet, from 7.5 billion, because you know there are 2 billions in China and 1.5 billions in India. We must look after ourselves. We have in Western Europe an invasion of people from other races, particularly Pakistanis, Indians, Lemurians, red people, brown people, also black people from Africa. In Romania, Russia, not so much. The eastern countries are much more white than the western. So I have tried for 15 years to convince the European Union to integrate Russia and Turkey. Russia because they are Atlanteans, and to sign a treaty with North America because people in North America are also white. In Canada, we have white people in the jungle of Amazon, which are not cannibals. We have white people called the Ainu in Japan. We have white people in Australia, surrounded by Lemurians, which are cannibals. We have white people, white Bedouins in Sahara, in the desert of Sahara, from the previous wars. So, we have white people in the Inca Empire, in the Amazon, in Chile, in Bolivia, in the Aztec Empire, in the Mayan Empire. So, the Mayan Empire was in Brazil, the Inca Empire was in Chile, the Aztec Empire was in Mexico, Tenochtitlan, which was the city of technology. There was a time when people in India and South America were much more advanced than us in Atlantis, before the last war 50,000 years ago. I wish to apologize, to ask forgiveness for people of Agartha and Shambhala, for nuking them, particularly for people from Agartha. I wish that, I know that we are not forgotten. Forgive me, but I wish to ask forgiveness anyway. So, I also wish to ask for him, and so on. In the test of Agartha, the test of Agartha lasts for 532 days, which means 14 cycles, which are the cellular cycle, from universe to cells, then the reptilian cycle, from cells to multicell organism, from multicell organism to monkeys, the monkey cycle, then to people in the jungle, cannibals. Primitive age, slave age, or ancient age, the medieval age, which we are now, you know, if you compare how many breads and how much gold you can, but how many kilograms of bread a worker could buy in 1850s, or the medium salary, how many breads you could buy with a medium salary in the world, in Europe and North America, or in USA and England, in England, how many breads you could buy in England in 1800 versus how many breads you could buy in England, kilograms of bread, in 2014. You will see that the quality of life was dropping, because we are now 7 billion people and we were less than 1 billion then. Then we have the ethical age, the conscious age, which is the galactic age, the universal age, the spiritual age. One side note, as long as you are ethical beings and you have not reached consciousness, you cannot pass the borders of the Milky Way galaxy. This is how it is. As long as you are, you wish power, you are in the power cycle, you cannot pass the boundaries of this planet. As long as you are in the national cycle, you cannot pass the boundaries of your nation. As long as you are in the primitive cycle, you cannot pass the boundaries of your city, which probably means that I am in the primitive cycle. But considering that I am writing in English and making videos which are sent in throughout the world, well, the spiritual cycle, the light cycle, the created God cycle, the uncreated qualities, and the 14th cycle, 532 days, which means 14 cycles of 30 days each, in the test of Agartha, is the Divine Spirit, the Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ, Mohammed, Zen, Buddha, Krishna, and others, the Great Lord Krishna. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the one who was, the one who will be, the one who is, the creation and the destruction of all immortals, the Great Lord Krishna. And the great Pharaoh said, I am the master of the living and the dead, the great pharaoh. The 15th cycle. 570 days is the uncreated nature, 608 days is the uncreated is the supreme god, and the 17th cycle is 17 Kutais in Agartha is the, you know, the completion of all uncreation. 646 days plus 90 days in the beginning of the test equal 736 days. Yes, in total, which means about 2 years, because 365 days multiplied by 2 is 720 days, 730 days, and now I'm speaking about 736 days, so 6 days extra, 5 days extra, considering that there are also years with 366 days from 4 to 4 years. Yes, so how to follow the path of the gods? You have to believe in Atlantis, you have to act like a god, you have to act for the good of the world, you have to give half of your energy for yourself, half for the world. Any money that you receive, donate or pay half of it, maintain the other half for you, yourself, your family, your friends, your children, your wife, and this is it. This is the path of the gods. In 30 years you will reach the 4D continuum. Goodbye.